Here we are anchored at Black Cay. Fairly calm anchorage, a little rolly tonight, last night. And we are on our way to feed pigs. We have a pig approaching. It's coming up.
Oh gosh, is it gonna get up here? Hello?
That big one's coming!
Oh my god, oh, no, 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 no.
Pig, here, I'll throw the lettuce out.
It's pig eyes.
And the bird.
No!
No, pig,
no, I'm not going that way, I'm not going that way.
Digestive.
Ew, Dad, it's gonna make him sick.
Yummy.
I need food!
Just give him a little.
Look at his little hooks!
Oh.
Oh, are you gonna swim back or go for sure?
All the ones that are too lazy to swim out are now coming. Look at that.
Oh,
big.
Call the big one!
Dad, Dad, don't go forward! Dad, don't go forward!
Stand right there.
Are you a neutral dad?
Yeah.
He's surrounded. What did we think of Pig Island, Cade?
It's piggy.
It's piggy. Cool.
Big pigs.
Big pigs, Kira.
I like the little ones.
Little ones. Kelsey, what'd you think?
Good.
You liked it? They were
so
pretty cute.
Daddy, in
there. Try swimming behind the dinghy. Alright, so we're getting ready to leave Black Cay. Last night we had a lot of lightning and thunder. And then it's a little rolly now, but we are going to head out and possibly go to Rat Cay or Boise Cay. We'll see.
Boise Cay.
Just working our way out of Black Cay. This
not a lot of room, and it's not very deep, but Haley's bringing us through. Look, the rocks in the background behind her over there. Rocks right there, one channel, and beauty. Look at this.
Boise Cay was a little bit rough, so we're just gonna go up here. This is Rat Cay. We're gonna go between this little island onto the other side of Rat Cay and try to anchor. There's another really narrow little channel. Weather seems to be changing every couple minutes. You can see the wall of rain coming at us. A few minutes ago we were snorkeling and it was pretty sunny. You did what?
I got my hand.
Let me give a recreation.
And what was the what happened?
Well, I have it. I have it.
It smells so bad.
Cade was leaning back like this. And I said, Cade, your hair. And he goes,
What? What? Is it bad? Is it bad? Is it noticeable?
He was worried. Really worried you're gonna have to cut it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it looks fine. Oh,
man. Is it noticeable?
Just a little bit of burnt hair here.
I know that lightning happens because of like science or whatever.
No, I meant like I know that like.
That's like.
Fireball.
Oh.